Canvas is our 100% free supporting software tool for the CanLogger X1000 series of CAN bus data loggers. In this video, we provide a brief overview of the main features, including configuration, live streaming, and data conversion. Let's start with configuration. The CanLogger X1000 is plug and play, so you can log data out of the box. However, it is also highly configurable, and Canvas is a great tool for doing so. When you open the configuration tab, you'll be able to choose a range of options. First of all, you can specify a logger ID, data separator, and a split limit to create a new log file. For example, every time the file becomes larger than 100 megabytes. You can also specify bitrate, including our convenient auto-detection feature, as well as put the logger in silent or listen-only mode. For the CanLogger 2000 and 3000 models, you can also customize the timestamp format and adjust the real-time clock to match your time zone. Additional great features include cyclical logging to delete the oldest files when the SD card is full, or the heartbeat signal that lets you receive a status message every second from the logger. You can also set up a control signal to turn logging on or off based on a specific CAN message trigger. A key feature of the CanLogger X1000 series is the ability to transmit messages to the CAN bus. The logger can transmit up to 20 custom CAN messages, making it easy to, for example, log OBD2 vehicle data parameters. In case you wish to only log certain parameters, you can also set up message filtering using Canvas. And finally, if you're the lucky owner of a CanLogger 3000 with Wi-Fi, you can configure the Wi-Fi settings easily in Canvas, including access point mode, station mode, and settings for the web server log file interface. Once you're done configuring the logger, simply export the config file to the SD card and eject the logger from the USB. The second major feature of Canvas is real-time streaming. All CanLogger X1000 models allow streaming of raw CAN bus data via USB onto the PC in real time. This can be set up in a machine-friendly interface for easy software integration. But we also provide a user-friendly interface through Wireshark, the number one network analyzer. Simply connect your logger to the CAN bus and then via USB to your PC and start. Wireshark provides a lot of awesome basic functionality, like filtering, color coding, graphical plots, and a vast array of customization. But it's our free Wireshark CAN bus plugin that makes it really cool to work with. The plugin opens up a number of cool features, including real-time conversion of OBD2 data and real-time conversion using a custom DBC database, an example, to stream human-readable J1939 data. Further, if you need to reverse engineer your CAN bus application, we provide a helpful trace feature that lets you view all unique IDs and analyze patterns in the changing data. Perfect if you're a car hacking enthusiast. To round it off, the plugin even allows you to load a CanLogger X1000 log file and manipulate it using all the above features within Wireshark. For deep dives on these features, check out our guide section on our website. Finally, we have our core data conversion feature. This feature allows you to load your raw log files and manage them in a number of ways. In particular, you can set up conversion rules or load DBC databases and use these to scale your raw data into human-readable form for further analysis. Key options include log file merging and log file downsampling. For example, you can load 30 individual high-frequency log files and in a few clicks, get one single output file downsampled into 5-minute frequency data. You can even add summary statistics like maximum, minimum, and standard errors to the output. Finally, if you prefer working via other software, we actually provide a built-in conversion tool that reformats our log files for use in Vector's CanAlyzer software, as well as Peak software. That's Canvas for now. We continuously provide free software updates based directly on user feedback through our online surveys. We are all about transparency and simplicity. That also means you can head over to our download section and check out our free Canvas software. Decide for yourself. We're confident you'll love it. If you've got any questions, just contact us. We aim to get back within 24 hours.